Hello everyone, Robert Rambles here, and welcome back to Warcraft Classic Hardcore and our Night Elf Warrior. We are going to head to the southern part of Darkshore today. We have a bunch of stuff down here to work on. We have to kill Mirkdeep. We are going after some Moonstalker pelts, some bear scalps. We have a couple of beached creatures to find, actually quite a few of them. Assuming we can get them all, that could be quite a chunk of XP. We could come find the absent-minded prospector, although that area might be a little dangerous. And then we have to visit Onu over at his grove. So that is what we will be working on today. Thank you guys very much for clicking on the video and for choosing to spend some of your time here with me. I do appreciate it, and I hope you are all doing well. We could probably stand to go off-road a little bit and possibly do some herbing. We don't need to run through the Firbolg camp. We can definitely avoid these guys. We might be able just to weave right between them. We're quite a bit higher of a level. That one aggroed us. He didn't like how close we got. It's not really a lot he's going to be able to do. He's probably not even going to be able to catch us. I say we just leash him. Oop, the accidental shout aggro. I have to remember, demoralizing shout will aggro anything around, even if it's non-aggressive, it doesn't matter.
Ow!
Might be a setting on my end, but the music seems really, really quiet today. Everything seems really quiet. You guys let me know in the comments how the audio is doing. Because on my end, yeah, especially the music is all extremely quiet. But when I look at the settings, they seem actually on the high side. 85% master volume, 90% music. Seems on the high side, so maybe it's something on the listening end on my side. You guys let me know what you think about the audio balance. Let's head over this way and we'll kill Murkdeep. He is a murloc, probably going to be surrounded by other murlocs. We may have to clear our way to him carefully. Alright, we have level 16s. Three of them in a row. I don't see that Murkdeep is up. Which could be good. Maybe we work on these guys and eventually he'll come out. I'm gonna try to pull them back. I'm assuming they're gonna throw spears, so I'm gonna run this way a little bit. Yeah, see, they're spear throwers. Let's pull them all the way out here to make it a little bit safer. I love that creatures like murlocs just straight up wield broadswords. That's pretty interesting. Would I like to tank dead mines? I would like to tank dead mines. I would love to tank dead mines. Especially if they've got summons. We even have defensive stance. How cool is that? How cool is that? Something like that, right? And then we'll change this around a little bit. Because I will want to be able to pop in and out. So this should probably be battle stance. There we go, now we can pop in and out. Yeah, they do have a warlock in the group. I definitely would not mind doing some dead mines. And we even have a couple of the quests. We might have all of the quests, actually. They're gonna summon when they get to the dungeon. That's awesome. I will put a marker in the playhead below to indicate at what point we do the dungeon. So that folks can just skip right to it from the description if they want. That's another hunter. This one's a warrior. He'll run out to us. How are we looking on arrows? 193. If I'm just using them to pull, then that'll probably be enough for the run. Yeah, I don't feel like I should need over 200 arrows for a dead mines run. But then again, I'm kind of using some of them right now to pick apart this camp. I could probably take both these guys, even if I have to blow retaliation. Oh god, what is that? Oh dear lord. Okay, let's just blow retaliation now. I don't know where all those guys came from. I kinda got a little antsy there. Let's blow retaliation, just to make sure it's a sure thing. Yeah, I don't know where these coast runners came from. But that's a little bit freaky. I saw that this guy wanted to group up. I did see his whisper. Obviously, we can't do that while we're in a dungeon group. But I can help him out with this little situation he's in. I'm sure he'd be able to handle it, but we'll just lend him a hand. I have no idea where this one's going. Yeah, there we go. He's dead. I'm not sure if Murkdeep is like a rare spawn or if there's some kind of event playing out. It almost feels like there's an event playing out. Why else would all these ones be running in? That's just really what it seems like. We got our summon. We'll have to put the brakes on this one. Yeah, apparently we never got this quest.
Light be with you.
I guess that may be like a gray-green quest. It didn't have a marker above it. Wow, they got really far in the time it took us to climb the top of the tower. Now I am the one holding up the show. Inventory space is okay, but I'm sure we'll get full at some point. I probably should have vendored, but I really don't want to waste any more time. It's gonna take me a second to get my warrior tanking legs under me.
Yeah.
Well, that was all very scary. We'll try not to do that again. I don't like that the Voidwalker pet is kind of up front when I'm trying to pull back. I am starting to second guess everything. Whether or not I want to be tanking this, whether or not I want to be tanking it in this group, whether or not the Voidwalker should be out, all those things and more have been questioned. Now that we've gotten down to 58 HP, questioning basically everything. It's a little bit more excitement than I necessarily wanted. So there's that. Also, we have not collected a single miner's card. Which means if we wanted to do that, we'd be here for a minute. But I really don't want to be here for a minute, because I don't really know how this run's going to go. I'm going to give it a few pulls into the instance, and if I'm not feeling it, I'm going to have to bail out on this group. Like, to tank on the warrior, like, I need a little bit of setup. Like, I can't have the fucking Voidwalker going in. I already asked for the imp, so I'm not really sure what else I can do. I'm not getting any threat, like, right off the bat. The Voidwalker has aggro, and then I get bubbled, and then I have no rage, and then I have no threat. It's pretty simple. I'm gonna let the Voidwalker tank whatever it wants. I'm not gonna fight with the Voidwalker.
Thank you. Van Cleef pay big for your heads.
It was a quick pull, but he was in a really good spot to pull him without having to deal with either of the ads, so I went for it. But yeah, it was a quick pull. I know not everybody was like 100% ready for it. So, yeah, but it worked out. He didn't drop an item. He didn't even drop a green item. You guys saw this, right? This is a boss. He has a name. His name is Rakazor. In Classic Era, he doesn't even drop a green all the time. How awful does that feel? A two-handed white weapon. Amazing. The random guard dropped a green rapier. There's no way we live. There is no way we live. Alright, let's go back. Shit. Those guys just creeped up behind us. Oh, man. Oh. He was the healer out of mana. The healer DC'd. Okay. So it wasn't necessarily just that we got ads. It was maybe that we had a healer DC'd. That's really scary. I'm having questionable feelings about this. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna wait for him to path away, and then I'm gonna pull. Well, damn. Yeah, he's gonna path away. I think there's a guy back here too. Yeah, there's a guy here. Let's pull you. And you. Alright, now we should be good for the boss. And we just went off to pull an ad that we didn't need to pull. That's less than ideal. I mean, it's a two-hander with stamina and spirit. I'll take it for questing if nobody else needs it. Maybe we'll use it. Maybe. After this one, everyone needs mana.
Thank you.
I'm not sure why I keep hearing a sheep. Yeah, we really don't want them fighting down there, so, I mean, I hope they come up here soon. I don't know what the heck's going on with this guy. Oh, he summoned an ad. We don't have to worry about the patrol for a minute. It takes them a bit to catch up to us.
Hey!
We're just stuck forever. Yeah, we're never getting out. It's okay. We don't ever need to get out. Decent time to level up.
Check out that noise! We're under attack! Avast your swarms! Repel the invaders!
Everyone's out of mana. But only some of them are drinking. That's bothersome.
Oh!
Here's hoping that everyone will mana up before the boss fight.
Tougher than I thought. I'll have to improvise. Now you're making me angry.
I really don't like doing cookie first, but whatever. Thank you. I think we're pretty safe to proceed up. I feel like we're good. We haven't pulled the entire side of the boat yet, so a lot of it has now been cleared. I could probably pull these guys down. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, I didn't want to jump down that way. I saw that group up there and freaked out. They were pathing right by where I didn't want to be. Okay, now they're gone. Now we are good. We really want to down this guy and have a little bit of drinking time before they get here, but here they come. Maybe they don't automatically aggro? Oh, I think we're good. And maybe we'll get him on the next go around. That's a nice staff for a caster. 5 stam, 8 int, 5 spirit. Very nice. And now the hard part. Okay, I don't feel great about this fight. I never feel great about this fight. What is my recourse? If the fight goes horribly wrong, we run for the exit. How awful is that? To plan out an escape route way ahead of time. Oh yeah, this is a scary fight. Ads first. That's a good call. That's an important call out. Yeah. Ads first.
None may challenge the Brotherhood.
Oh.
Rebels, all of you.
Well, we got Van Cleef down. Now we gotta clean up the ads. 5 stam, 11 spirit cloth. We are invisible today, so that's good. Whew, it was an iffy one, guys. It had its very scary moments, especially early on before we were even in the run. But overall, I mean, we did it. We came out of here alive. We got down to like 58 HP once. It was a really, really scary time. But we managed to get it done. As far as getting out of here, I don't know. I'm tempted to just hearth out of here. I'm going to hearth out. Well, you know what? I have quest to turn in. Yeah, we can probably run out. Yeah, we're running out. We should be fine to run out. Alright, I am going to get these quests turned in back in Westfall, but I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. Sorry for any undue stress that anybody went through watching the video. It was a fun time for me, even though at times super scary. Thank you guys again. I really appreciate all the support. If you're digging the content, leaving a like on the video, subbing to the channel, ringing the bell, all those things help me out immensely, and I greatly appreciate those that do. Until next time, guys, take care of yourselves out in the real world and take care of each other, and we will see you back here again very soon. Bye for now.